Mohamed Toure is as athletic as they come. So that's probably why 17 colleges have come knocking to get him on campus. It was Rutgers, however, who got the commitment from Pleasantville's top player. Toure put together another dominant season for the Greyhounds after collecting 62 tackles as the starting middle linebacker in that defense. He also averaged 103 yards of offense per game and cracked the 1,000 total yard mark.